The former FBI agent who worked with Whitey Bulger is asking to be released from prison. John Connolly is serving a 40-year sentence for alerting Bulger that his gang could be implicated in mob-related killing. He is set to ask Florida prison officials for release, citing medical reasons.